Hello, good afternoon, friends. My name is Amit Singh, and today we're gonna describe about the presentation of strategic contemporary marketing. And we make up our project and group report on the warehouse. And warehouse is a very developed organization in all over the New Zealand, and there are many stores in all over the New Zealand. And I'm gonna describe my part. First, this is a table of contents, and first is in the slide number one there is an introduction, and this is a slide number two is a table of contents, and slide number three is a distribution, and on the slide number four there is a promotion, and on the slide number five monitoring and controlling of the warehouse, and last one slide is slide number six is a references. And every business and a big organization have a strategy to how to sell product and sell their products, and their warehouse also have a different strategies like distribution strategy. First of all, warehouse sold their product to local dealers and network or reseller, and program in case customers need to customize service. And warehouse creates a completion system like e-commerce and selling directly to the customer through online buy. And online buy is a very big like online customers are also using online apps to buy products, and most of the customers like in the young generation, they also using online apps to buy products. Warehouse also have like many stores in all over the New Zealand where you can buy online everything like clothing, homeware, appliances, and everything you can buy online from the warehouse. And warehouse directly connected with customers, where warehouse can build your own sales team. And the warehouse, if the end user require much information of service, and they can directly deliver through a sales post by their company. And warehouse can also send it directly through their website like catalog, or maybe through a wholesale retail structure if they want to process quite straightforward. And warehouse an involved telemarketing group and a field sales team can also be used. And there are lots of distribution processes of the warehouses where you can buy everything from the warehouse. And the next one is a promotion. Every organization has a strategy to promote their products like online, TV ads, and like banners, posters, and every organization have lot of promotion strategies. Warehouse also have a different promotional like strategies. Like information marketing allows a number of global and domestic markets to be targeted successfully. And next one is warehouse also working on 4 P's, which is the best marketing mix strategy to turn a foreign market. 4 P's include product, price, promotion, and place. Like warehouse distribute their products all over the New Zealand, so they promote their products like as a TV ads, on a radio, on a television, and also using a banners. And in 4 P's, where the one product warehouse made products for every young age, like children, for young people, and for older people, where every people buy a product from warehouse. And meanwhile, marketing and packaging also the best promotion strategy. In this strategy, the customers know of the product the company needs to advertise. And the warehouse also advertise their product in a different ways. And warehouse group limited has a significant like portion of their marketing advertising revenues to set aside. And warehouse also set revenues to how much money to spend on the promotions. And next is monitoring and controlling their products. And marketing companies can be difficult to test their like monitoring and controlling, and like there are two factors, external factors and cost benefits. And warehouse will in external factors, warehouse will make the correct marketing choices, sales, and probably unlikely to rise if the company falls into recession. And there are a lot of external factors which can affect the warehouse, like in the corona epidemic, as I Haruka said before, the warehouse also closed their stores in all over the New Zealand, and also many people lost their jobs in the corona pandemic. So this is also external factor. And next one is when you assess the efficiency of marketing campaigns, the warehouse must take into account external factors including economic and competitive partners. And warehouse also are like lots of competitors in the market. And next one is cost benefits. Warehouse can be misled if they just look at the outcomes of some initiatives. There are two steps. One is increasing sales by 20%, and another one is increases sale by 5%. And next point is the cost benefit must be monitored and controlled by Warehouse Group Limited in order to maintain stability in the marketing. Warehouse also working for monitoring their products and working with their employees how to sell their products and promote their products, and also online stores focusing for their products. And other way to monitoring like feedback system and long range perspectives. Warehouse also get feedback from their customers, and as any customer suggests to warehouse how to make a product, like how they can buy a product, and warehouse also working on feedback. Okay. And there is a references as a warehouse is a well developed organization in the world, you can easily get the references from Google, and you can easily hear about the warehouse on a Google, Facebook, and on a radio, television ads. So that's all of my part. Thank you.